my old lover in the grocery store. The snow was falling Christmas Eve. I stole behind her in the frozen foods, and I touched her on the sleeve. She didn't recognize the face at first, but then her eyes flew open wide. She went to hug me and she spilled her purse, and we laughed until we cried.
We took the groceries to the checkout stand. Was totaled up and bagged. We stood there lost in our embarrassment as the conversation dragged. Went to have ourselves a drink or two, but couldn't find an open bar. We bought a six-pack at the liquor store and we drank it in the car. We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to now. And tried to reach beyond the emptiness beneath the one you have.
She said she'd married her an architect who kept her woman safe and dry. She would have liked to say she loved the man, but she didn't like to lie.
He said the years had been a friend to me, and that my eyes were still as blue. But in those eyes I wasn't sure if I felt doubt or gratitude.
She said she saw me in the record stores, and that I must be doing well. I said the audience was heavenly, but the traveling was hell.
We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to now. Drank to reach beyond the emptiness, but neither one knew how. We drank a toast to innocence. We drank a toast to time. We're living in our eloquence, another Old Lang Syne. The beer was empty and our tongues were tired and running out of things to say.
She gave a kiss to me as I got out, and I watched her drive away.
Just for a moment I was back at school and felt an old familiar pain. And as I turned to make my way back home, the snow turned into rain. Should old acquaintance be forgot? I never brought to mind. Should old acquaintance be forgot? For days